Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. A powerful storm system has rattled parts of Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Arkansas, and Louisiana in US with flooding, tornadoes, and damaging hail this week. According to AccuWeather forecasters, the threat of tornadoes will subside, but continued drenching rain will impact around 40 million Americans throughout Houston, Dallas, New Orleans, Memphis, Tennessee, and into Birmingham, Alabama. Flooding from the storm turned deadly on Wednesday in Austin, officials said. At the height of the storm, more than 1 lakh were without power. By Thursday, about 37,000 in Texas were experiencing power outages, along with about 31,000 who had power cut in Louisiana. At least 17 preliminary tornadoes were reported on Tuesday. Houston was hit hard with drenching showers on Tuesday as between 3 to as much as 10 inches of rain fell in and around the city. Baseball-sized hail and even larger sizes were reported across the region on Thursday evening. Emergency responders performed dozens of water rescues as cars became trapped under the increasingly rising floodwaters on area roadways, as reported by emergency management. The heavy rainfall from these storms forced a large portion of Interstate 35 in South Central Kansas to close due to flooding. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe.